former Minister of Law and Order, Ranjit Madhumabandara, sent a letter to Inspector General of Police, Pujit Jayasundara, yesterday, instructing him to adhere to all security practices which prevailed under the previous government. Parliamentarian Madhumabandara called on the IGP to consider the Prime Minister and ministers of the previous regime as members of a legitimate government and they be given necessary security. Several parliamentarians representing the UNP handed over the particular letter to the police headquarters yesterday. We are still the governing body in the country. Ranjit Madhumabandara is still the Minister of Law and Order, with the Sri Lanka police falling under his purview. He made this statement in accordance with the Speaker's letter to the President yesterday. IGP Pujit Jayasundara, however, today made it clear that Sri Lanka police will only work in accordance with orders and instructions of the President. Yesterday, that is the 6th of November in 2018, parliamentarians Dayagamage, Nalin Bandara and Palitha Thevaraperuma came to the police headquarters with a letter from parliamentarian Ranjit Madhumabandara and instructed that security measures for former ministers be deployed just as it was before the interim government came to power. As per the IGP circular, the required number of security personnel are already deployed for these parliamentarians. So I cannot work in accordance with the instructions of this letter. President Maithripala Sirisena has given me special instructions as the executive president of the country. All law enforcement institutions, including Sri Lanka police, are under his purview. The Ministry of Law and Order is also under the purview of executive president of Sri Lanka, Maithripala Sirisena. As the Sri Lanka police, we only work in accordance with the president's orders and instructions.
What is your reaction to the speaker's position that whatever that happened on the 26th?
It is not relevant here.
Somebody has put a letter to you on a letterhead he is not supposed to use. So what action will you take?
No comments.
දහනමේ අන්තිම අවස්ථාව යටතේ තියෙන්නේ ඉතිහාසාමය ජනාධිපතිවරයා යටතේ තියන්න බෑ කියලා තමයි ඊයේ ඔවුන් මේ නිවේදනය නිකත් කළේ.
එතකොට ඒක මට අදාළ නැහැ.
In the meantime, views were expressed at the Cabinet media briefing today regarding the letter in question sent by the former Minister of Law and Order. It is regrettable that former Minister Ranjit Madhumabandara would send such a letter with a letterhead containing an official emblem. I don't have to emphasize how unimportant its contents are because this is illegal. Even the Speaker says that he works in accordance with the Gazette, so this means that parliamentarian Ranjit Madhumabandara might have been pressured into this. He has sent this letter as an act of sabotage to give rise to unwarranted views within society. We completely reject this letter and urge him not to repeat this. If they really want to, come to the parliament and prove the majority. We don't want to give attention to such an unofficial letter. This letter will be relevant to government officials, but all of them, including the staff in parliament, have already accepted us. What else is there to talk about?